It's your girl, Chamamin Ajiba, and today class will be dealing with approximate value with addition and subtraction. Means we are solving addition and subtraction by approximating the values. So we have an example here. Say approximate 13 plus 27 and simplify. So approximate our 13 and 27 before adding them. To learn more about approximation, you can visit our previous lesson and learn more. So to approximate 13, since 3 is not up to 5, we're going to round it down to 0. So leaving us with 10, that's 10. Plus, since 27, we have 27 to approximate it. 7 is bigger than 5, so round it up to 1. Add the 1 to the 2, you give us 3. So we have 30. 10 plus 30 is equals to 40. So that's that. Then the next question, we have round off 207 plus 344 to the nearest 100. In our place value, 2 is in the place of 200, of 100, and 3 is in the place of 100. So we approximate to the hundreds. So we have 7. 7 is bigger than 5. So approximate it to 1 and put it in the 0. 1 plus 0 is 1. So round it down the 1 to round the 1 down to 0. Leaving us with 2. So we have 200, which is here. Then we put our pluses. Neither of these 2 4 is up to 5. Round them down to 0, leaving us with 300. So we have 200 plus 300, which is equals to 500. Now we have another example here. So what is the approximate and exact value of A, 87 plus 41? What I'm trying to tell you is when you finish approximating and you get the value, you have to look for the exact value. The approximate value is if you approximate 87 by rounding this 7 up to 1 and adding it to 8, we have 90. That's what we have here. Plus 1 is not up to 5, so round it down to 0, leaving us with 4 and 0. So we have 40. 90 plus 40 will give us 130. Now, 130 is the approximate value of this equation here. Now, the exact value is actually adding the number as they are. So we have 87 plus 41, which gives us 128. So we have number 4. It's a round of 18.198 minus 8.561 to the nearest whole number and simplify. Remember, the whole number is before the decimal. So to round this down, we have to round this. Approximating. So 8 is bigger than 5. We round it up to 1. Put the 1 in the 9, which is now 10. Of course, we write the 0 here. Put the 1 here, which is now 2. Since 2 is not up to 5, we round it down to 0. Leave that with 18. So we got 18. We got minus sign down. 1 is not up to 5, so round it down to 0. 6, round it up to 1 and put it in the 5. We're making it 6. We round the 6 up to 1, putting it in the 8. That's why we have 9 here. So 18 minus 9 gives us 9. Now we have another one here. It says approximate and simplify the following numbers. The first one, we have 67 minus 33. So approximate it, you round this one up to 1 and put it here, making it 70. Plus, you round minus. You round this one down to 0 and making it 30. So we have 30. 70 minus 30 gives us 40. Okay. Then we have another one here, 625 minus 257. So approximate it, our 5 is 5, so round it up to 1 and put it here, making it 3. 3 is not up to 5, so round it down to 0. So we are left with 600. You bring your minus sign, then you round this one up to 1, putting it here. So we have 6. 6, you round 6 up to 1, put it in the 2, we have 300. 600 minus 300 will give us 300. Now we have the next figure, we say 27 minus 18. So approximate this, you round this 7 up to 1 and put it in the 2. So we are left with 30. You bring your minus sign and round this 8 up to 1, putting it in the 1, making it 20. So we have 30 minus 20 gives us 10. Now this one, we have approximate. Now for this number 4, we are approximating it up to 100, the nearest 100 to subtract. So this 3 is not up to 5, so round it down to 0. This one, since we're stopping here, the rest is 0, 0. So we have 1100 minus, approximate this, you round 4 down to 0, you round 5 up to 1 and put it here. So we are left with 1000. 1100 minus 1000 gives us 100. So that's our value for this. Now, we have an assignment here for you. It says, round off the following to the nearest 100 and simplify. We have 423 minus 154. Here we have 919 minus 559. We have 345 plus 191. We have 7,175 minus 3,744. You're rounding all of them to the nearest 100. So, I'll be expecting your answers in the comment box below. Don't forget to like this video, share, and subscribe. See you all. Bye.